Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 2 with your three lords into the mad. Now, last time we did quite well, we fended off a few invaders, which is more than one invader, and that's pretty impressive in my book. We also have basically started on opening up this path over here. So we currently only can access this part of the tunnel. I think we should be fine if we just continue on like nothing's wrong. Because nothing is wrong. Hello. So I said nothing is wrong. There you go. Nothing is wrong. Everything's a-okay. Hello, sir. A-okay. You too. Oh, you're not as fine, are you? Eh. Can I just... No, that's not a spike. Don't do that move, yeah. I need to practice that move. Nope. There we go. Like that. Not like that. Like that. Of course, I still can't reliably do the move. But I know that the reticles... Run away from the big magic thing. I don't know how it's exactly passed anyway. Hello. Rough or pointless? Hurrah! For pointless! Yeah, that sort of hurrah feels pretty good, yeah? Yeah. Okay, so we have skeletons here, I believe. A few of them. Go away. Go away. I'm trying to fight the other one. And it didn't work. Fuck. In case you couldn't guess, that was not part of the plan. Oh. Oh. I did quite a few episodes without a single death. I guess not everyone gets done as easily. Looking at every recording session is the more correct word. For example, that was a complete disaster that you just there. I shouldn't do things like that. No. Go away. But then I can jump at the charm. Then fight this guy. Which once again works well enough. Oh, oh, oh. But sadly, we must make our way around again and take out all of the threats outside before we can safely maneuver back into the inside area of the place. So, to be fair, taking out that one guy over there isn't all that important, but you know. I think it's more of a matter of convenience, to be certain. Oop. No? There we go. No! Come back here. That's more like it. A lot more like it. There are probably no enemies up there at the moment, so we might as well continue on over here. Seriously? Was it that slow? Must have been. Then we have these people. Oh, you're still alive. Get back here. Then we can work on this archer as well. Though it looked more like just, you know, kill that archer. There was no work to be done there. No serious work anyway. Okay, let's see about this for a change. Ah, take that. You ugly witch. Necromancery, hexamancer. Emerald, get back here. And that is something she does. She runs in onto the inside of the area. Once she's been properly threatened. Oh, in reach though. If you want to risk it. Ah. No risk here. It's a good old headshot. Not even a headshot, you know. Just a good old bow shot? Yeah, that's not inaccurate. That sounds like a sound booming. Nothing here. No summoning marks at the moment, which is kinda distressing. You wanna go, mate? There we go, mate. And you, Archie, you just chill around about as I get my retrieval. Thank you. Combustion and titanite charge. Oh, very welcome. Done. Thank you. We could get onto the platform, but I don't feel that it's necessary. There we go. Titanite charge, large titanite shard, titanite chunk. And then it's this flask shard. Well, all in all, this trip paid for itself. It was a bit pricier than I hoped for. I could jump there. There is loot there. But, it's not exactly all that good loot. But we did survive, so it's acceptable to have done that jump. Also, since we're here and there's a lit torch, we might as well light up the rest of it. Makes it feel more like a home, you know. Though the skeletons won't mind, they're used to things being as they are. Oh, I didn't know I could set the wall lights as well. But that's awesome. That's cool. I'm wondering in how many situations I missed the opportunity to do so. But, you know, I'm not overly worried, you know. Run, zombie, run. He's gonna run forever, to be fair. I think he knows what it means to stop running. One day he will have to stop and face his inner demons. But I fear that today is not that day. Oh, I just realized why we couldn't see any summoning marks. Well. You know what? I'm lazy. I am lazy. I'm too lazy to try to be summoned to get my humanity back, so I'm just gonna human up myself. I'm gonna take a look around, see if there's anything out here so, to help me with this particular endeavor. So I don't remember if I had an AI helping me with this or a player when I did this with my other character. But I'm not certain it is wise to do this alone. Though with an axe, it might work. Let's just take a brief look around. Here's a summon sign. Grayton! Oh yeah, we can have Grayton help us. That's a much better idea than having Grayton assault us in some random settlement somewhere else. So, okay, let's go. Grayton will help us with this, and then I'm not sure whom we will kill when it comes to it. And honestly, I'm not overly worried. Can't kill both of them there. I don't think we will be rewarded for killing both of them. Okay, here's a guy we can kill. We should actually kill the mage first, right? Come to me, mama. Okay, that's one of the bosses down. The thing with killing these bosses is that we also get little guys. Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna have to drink up. And then I'm gonna have to ignore the big guy over there. So I can kill these guys instead. There's a wheel. Took some damage there. Let's get some stamina going again. You can see how great in here. He's a real lifesaver. Okay, let's get the boss down, and then I think that should be all of the little ones as well. So we get a new wave of little ones, and that should be all of it. Oh, you're still alive. Not for long. Sir? That's a lot of little ones. That's a lot of little ones. Okay, I'll have to drink. And I'll have to drink now. I put my shield up just a second too late. You? You're going down. Whew! Yeah, this guy's... they aren't too bad, but they're still kinda scary. Just because there's so many of them. Can I take this down? Yes! Nice. There's no need for these pillars of bones. We have freed the nation from this tyranny. It's not really a nation, is it? Nope. Not at all. Okay then, this is, by the way, the buff I actually wanted to take. I wasn't sure. Because for some reason I mistook it for a different buff. Which can happen. Ah. Place me a shield. No, not a shield. I have a shield. This is my shield. See? Shield. Place me a bridge. That's the one I wanted. This is probably also how the shield worked in the area itself. That they just completely ignored when things were going as they were. Yeah. That wasn't very wise on my part, you know? We can climb down the longest ladder. It's the longest ladder. By the way, there's a bonfire over there. Is that nice? Thing is, you don't need, whatever you do, don't roll through that bonfire, the pit I mean. Because if you do, the poison gets stuck on you longer. Well, you might as well. Stop by my jeweler for a moment. And not only because we have this immense amount of souls, but also because we can reinforce our shite. Is this my primary axe or offhand axe? Doesn't matter, it gets an upgrade. No, that didn't matter. Upgrades matter. We need one more shot for that to get upgraded nicely. Stuff. I could upgrade my armor a bit. Yeah, let's give it that. And then I'll leave.
I'll be around if you make.
I'd really need to make it back. Hello.
Is that a shard you found?
That is a shard I found. We have had this discussion, yes. Okay. Nice. Do I have another one? No. Okay. In that case, let's level up. How's my agility? Not too shabby. Ooh, we could get a lot of agility from this. Okay, let's also go for a little bit of the old endurance. So it's attunement and adaptability that they adjusts agility. And agility is what we need for dodging. Dodging like a mother dodger. Okie dokie. Let's see. We have a few souls again. But not enough for another level, I think. So let's just travel back to the Harvest Valley. Mind you, this isn't the friendliest neighborhood I've ever been in. Lots of poison. I'm surprised there isn't a note here. Let's see. Try left and then bonfire. That's right there. Bonfire ahead, but beware of poison. There's usually a message here about the chest ahead. Hello.
Are you a traveler?
Yes.
I'm Cloanne, an ore stone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this God's forsaken place. But I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Ah, now your ears prick up. I've extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all.
Okay, what do you have for sale? I'll grab those 5 that didn't charge, sure. Those will help me out later. And then we can talk again.
I came here in search of rare stones, but the place is nothing like I was told. All this poison, and you can't get very far inside. Don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, each is unique. Some of them are used to smith weapons and armor. And some unique stones provide special benefits. Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted, but I've learned quite a lot, really. Drangleic. How is it that I ended up here? It's funny. I can't seem to remember. I've searched every nook and cranny here. I suppose it's time to move on. Perhaps we'll meet again, if we live that long. I've searched
Okay, thank you. See ya.
I suppose it's about time I moved shop.
Yes, go home to your father, whom you won't recognize as your father. But still. Yay. Ah, shite. See that big motherfucker over there? He's a mean big motherfucker. Go away. That guy in charge. Oh, how kind. It's as if I didn't just pay for some. Okay, I'm gonna... fuck's sake, I still haven't bought any arrows, have I? No. Pretty forgot about that part. But I can't very easily just get down there. Okay, I'll go back to Majula. I can't just do that either. I need some souls before I go. Let's see. So, do you have any souls for me? Mind you, these guys have a really mean attack. Seriously. What is someone saying here? How kind, someone named Flair. Might be easier to do the fight from downstairs, but I have a feeling that Their attack is quite capable of killing me in one shot. Unlike I, who has to kill them in quite a few shots indeed. But of course then I just end up attacking wards that aren't actually visible in our sights while we are shooting. Not the best of collision necessarily. This is a good sniping spot, really. Because I don't think he actually is able to aim properly to get me from here. But I'm not sure. I could get some arrows for this money, but on the other hand, might as well try and make it through here. Okay. Let's get ourselves nice and dressed for the weather. Okay, let's get out of the poison, I think. Not the other side of the poison, just out of the poison. Yeah, then let's just let it wear off. There's a miracle that makes you immune to poison and every other such effect. But sadly, this is not my favorite character. So, odds are I'm not gonna use that ability with this character. Okay, let's loot all of this. There's gonna be someone attacking us in a moment. No, apparently not. Wait, I don't want to get poisoned. Ah, never mind then. Once you're poisoned, no longer really makes a difference. Of course, the important thing is not to get killed while poisoned. Come on. This guy had a lot of health. Okay, drink up. Fading soul, not very useful. Another fading soul. Titanic chunk, yes. And titanic shard. The last few bits and bobs in that were quite useful, but other than that, yeah. Okay, we might as well get the rest of this stuff. Drink up. We have this guy here. Or madam, not sure. Come on. There we go. And let's stand outside the poison for a moment. Ah, my fruit has worn off. That's lame. Sprint! Outside the poison. And then once it's... fine. You're not in the poison right now. Safe zone! Yay! Yes, those things exist. Safe zones. Then we can get this. And this. And that really calls us back to Majula, doesn't it? Yes, it does. If we had souls, anyway. And a torch. Wheel? Alright. Is that a reference to the fact that there is a gentleman who wheels when we deal? In the poisonous chasm down there, which I don't want to go in because I don't really feel like it's like I can survive it that easily. Okay, I'm not entirely certain how I would be able to handle this part, so run up. Mixing gun. That's an option, I suppose. Not an entirely functional option, I'm sure, but still. Come on, yes. Victory. Wait, you're still alive. One hit point there. Impressive. Must have been my impatience with letting stamina regenerate. Whoop. There we go. Tell me you have exactly 400 hit points. Oh, come on. Must have been out of stamina again. There we go. That staunch us down, which should mean we should be able to get to the next bonfire in this episode. Though admittedly that means that this is a slightly long episode, you know, and nothing too harmful. Just a little bit long. Then we can pull this lever. Can we drop down there? Not as far as I can tell. Illusion? Oh, no, 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 that's not called an illusion, that's called a poor collision mesh. Like, imperfect collision. This corpse is about to dance with me, it was a dancing corpse. There we go. And there's a dozen of those shard lizards over there that we can't just get to right now. Anyway, thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. Well, we can also go ahead and get that chest from over there, but I don't remember if it's anything good and I don't want to waste a homeward bone and I don't want to go in the goo.